I regained my miss much earlier anyway. That is possibly one of the most fucking rage fueled Dead by Daylight sessions I've ever experienced in my life. The fucking bullshit that occurred.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Consider only victory. Make defeat an impossibility in your mind. Peace be upon you. Easy.
Pause you.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Yes, sure.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Noon somewhere in the world.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
So many targets, so little time.
My thanks.
Dako.
Were you done talking?
Bozil.
Dead man walking.
My ultimate is charging.
Hey, yeah, the rage quit. Easy clap.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence.
I recommend capturing objective.
Oh, the top spawn.
Easy in, easy out. Let's get it.
Oh, good, you only have 5 now.
You're fully healed.
Have a half. Just jumped into his aim.
Analyzing previous combat performance. For your safety, please move behind the
enemy turret here.
I have trends.
Enemy turret.
Get behind
of the game.
Popping off with him.